Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to yet another episode of Monthly Best Android App for the month of May. And in today's video, I have tried to showcase more productive app. Hope you guys will also love the collection. So on that note, let's start the video. And the first app in our today's list is Your Hour. If you are too attached with your phone and would like to take a break from your device or keep a track of your daily mobile uses, then Your Hour is app for you. Let me show you how it works. Once you install the app, first select the preferable language and then allow administrative privileges to this app. And then set your goal, like how much hours you want to use your phone and how many times you want to unlock your phone in a day. You can change this setting anytime as well. Once done, app will ask you to select those apps which you want to monitor, or you can say select those apps which you are most addicted towards. For example, let's say I am most addicted towards Chrome browser and Play Store as I use them most for my research purposes, and I will also select Instagram and YouTube. Now once I click on done, the app will show you the dashboard with the details of how much quota of daily uses left from the goal you have set initially. Below that you will find addiction level like champion, achiever and so on, which is mainly based on the daily uses of the phone. And below that you can also see daily, weekly and monthly status of your app uses. So this is all about the data which you can see in the app. Now if you open any other apps, this app will start a timer to keep a tab from how long you are using this app, and it will create a mindset that you have to leave this app as soon as possible so that you can save the time to achieve your goal. This is a really useful app once you start using it. So give a shot if you were looking for such kind of app. The next app in our list is FlexSeal. This app has a very unique feature which allows you to edit, annotate, organize and read your PDF files. It comes with very unique and powerful user interference which allow you to read PDF files, add notes and several useful stuffs. For example, if you open any PDF in FlexSeal, the first option in ribbon will allow you to select the modes, which are gesture mode, which will help you to navigate the pages of the PDF file, and the other option is pin mode, which will do all the magic like adding notes, highlighting the text, and you can also change the color as per your desire. The fourth option in the ribbon, that is ruler, which help you to draw a straight line for the highlighting or underlining the context in the page. Now you can also add text by selecting this option. And if you want to replace or add any new images, you can also do that. And the best part of this app is you can directly take photo from your camera and insert in the PDF directly. This app will also allow you to take notes by selecting the text or adding photo reference to your notes. There are huge range of options that you can explore while using this app. The next app in our list is Notica. This is a very simple app but quite useful, especially when you want to get a reminder as a notification. So suppose you are watching a video on YouTube but placed in watch later playlist due to some other work. Now when you open your playlist, you will find plenty of videos in your list and it is difficult to find that video. And sometimes we also forget to watch it once it is placed in watch later list. Now to avoid such situations, you can use Notica by clicking on share option and share it with Notica. This will put your video in notification, which will help you to remind what you have to watch. and this work with all the applications where we have the option to share the content. With the premium version, which is Nautica Plus, you will also get an option to schedule the notification, which is fairly easy to access the content when and what you have to watch or read. Currently, the developer of this app provides a few promo code as well. So explore the app and find out the code to upgrade it to Plus version. My boss is always in a hurry, and whenever we have a conversation, he gives me lots of instructions, and it is very difficult to remember everything in that short span of time. And for such situation, Otter comes for our rescue. It records and takes meeting notes for you in real time, so you can stay focused on the conversation and rest assured that information, actions, attendees are captured, easily searchable and shareable with your team. So once you open the app, you will get an option to record the voice. Once you click on start recording, it will start recording the meeting. And in between recording, if you want to take a picture of something important, you can also do that. Additionally, we can share this with other people as well via email ID or any other link which you have created to save the meeting, like Google Drive or any other cloud services, directly from this app. Once you finish the recording, you will get the meeting details at the top of the list. Once you open it, you will find the whole meeting transcript here with the timestamp. Top of the meeting transcript, you will find all the important words which are used in the meeting, thanks to its AI. Now there are several other options are also available to create minutes of the meeting or create notes from this, which you can identify once you start using it. Fluid Simulation is one of the most interesting app in our list, which can be used as a time pass and wallpaper app, and you will definitely love the wallpapers. Once you install this app, you have to just open it and touch or draw your screen as many possible way you can, and each time you will see super vibrant liquid simulation. And I promise you can spend hours playing with this. And the best part of this app is that if you click on the little dot, there are bunch of different settings. You can toggle and adjust to change the way the liquid flow in the simulation. So whether you want to slow down, change the color, or even make it look like smoky, you can play with all these different settings. But here is the best part. If you scroll down to bottom and select set as wallpaper, and then when you go back to your home screen, you can see the entire liquid simulation is a live wallpaper. So as you navigate through your phone, you will get the most incredible visuals. Check this app, you will definitely love it. The next app in our list is Filterbox. Filterbox is a powerful notification manager. This app keeps a track of all your notifications and gives a basic stat of which app sent the most notifications. From there, you can set custom rules to stop any distracting notifications. For example, I receive a ton of alerts from Google Chrome, so I can use this app to mute notifications, postpone them until the certain time period, or automatically dismiss them. I also receive a ton of emails and messages, so during a set time of period, I have those notifications muted so that I do not get distracted while I am working. You should definitely try this app if you are more distracted from the huge list of notifications. The next app in our list is Battery Notification Sound. If you want to play with your battery charging sound, then this is one of the best app for you. This app will allow you to set battery notification sounds while you plug in or plug out your phone from charging, or even when your phone is fully charged or when you have a low battery. The best part of this app is that it allows you to select a sound from your phone, so you can upload any funny sound or record your own voice for the same. Even you can type a message and this app will read out the message upon the particular activity. Let me show you what I have updated for my phone. So when I plug in my phone for charging,
I am inevitable.
Now when I disconnect,
Iron Man.
This will give you a fair idea how much you can play with this app. Remote mouse will transform your mobile phone into multifunctional remote control for your computer. And for this, first download the remote mouse app to your phone. Next, install the remote mouse server to your computer. Then connect both the services to the same Wi-Fi. And boom, here you go. Your remote mouse is ready. Now you can use your mobile phone as a touchpad. You can now touch, move and type. You can also use multi-gesture just like your computer's trackpad. It also has few special panels as well, like play movies, music or control your presentation as well. You can even open web page in a single click. So now you have everything on your fingertip. So that was our list of best Android apps for the month of May. If you think there is any other app we should make this list, make sure to comment down below so that everyone is aware. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Share with your friends and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.